This is the Sony Xperia Z1 Compact, a phone that Sony says delivers a flagship smartphone experience in a smaller package. So how small actually is it? Well, what's on offer seems nothing short of staggering when you consider what the Sony engineers have managed to squeeze into the compact small body. It's more in keeping with the size of today's mid-ranges, boasting a 4.3-inch screen as opposed to the 5-inch panel found on the Xperia Z1. Aside from that, you'd be hard-pressed to tell them apart. The aluminium frame surrounds toughened Dragon Trail glass on the front and back. Around the sides, you'll find ports protected by rubber seals and a dedicated camera key. This thing is built to last, and not least because it comes with IP55 and IP58 dust and waterproofing certification as well. The display is another highlight of the Z1 Compact's design. The lack of Full HD resolution might upset those looking to play the numbers game, but in real-world use, you just won't notice. It's a hell of a screen, rich colours, Sony's triluminous technology at work, and the inclusion of an IPS panel ensures viewing angles are far superior to both that of the Xperia Z and the Z1. The OS is lighter than Samsung's TouchWiz, but far from vanilla Android, offering the latest version of Sony's take on 4.3 Jelly Bean. It's a clear, clean user interface, which offers plenty in the way of organization and customizability, and it's loaded with Sony services, some of which are immensely useful and some I barely touched. It'll depend how much of a Sony advocate you are. I was already familiar with the Z1 Compact's hardware. It's nearly identical to the Xperia Z1 and the Z Ultra. The 2.2GHz quad-core chip and 2GB of RAM at the center of the Compact should serve any discerning smartphone user well in the long run, doling out an essentially lag-free user experience, and even the bloomiest, motion-blurriest, graphically intensive 3D titles look and feel great to play. Battery performance is also fantastic, promising a day and a half of use on a single charge. A 20.7MP XMOR iris image sensor paired to a Sony G lens make the Z1 Compact an ideal companion for the mobile photographer. A Xenon flash would have really blown our minds, but in its current state, the imaging experience is still arguably one of the best around, offering great shots in superior auto mode and crisp, colourful Full HD video recording too. On the whole, the Sony Xperia Z1 Compact is a proof that bigger isn't always better. The hardware is phenomenal. It uses the best camera Sony's ever put into a smartphone, and at around £450 SIM-free, it's more affordable than other smaller flagships like the iPhone 5S.